Does Wrigley Field have the best ballpark food? Starting with small cheval. Double cheeseburger, pickles, little chopped up onions. A little dry, but flavor, really nice. 7.1. Let's try some fries. $6. Garlic aioli, $2.50. Again, $2.50 for this. 4.5.
Now for the Chicago-style hot dog, and you can build your own.
That's a lot of my mouth. This is the best thing to get at Wrigley. 8.7.